second insist that I'm also making the serpent. And this effect is preferable to error. Well, it's because Stefan is convinced that in order to correct him, you must enact a universally preferable behaviour. To most effectively spell this out, let's listen to how he conveys his primary argument to UCP. It goes as follows.
1. The proposition is, the concept, universally preferable behaviour, must be valid. 2. Arguing against the validity of universally preferable behaviour demonstrates universally preferable behaviour.